Welcome back. It's Soph with Purp by the Curl. Today we're going to be doing this bum three strand twist out.
Love someone caught away, man. This shit I'm cooking, know you got a taste, fam.
So today I'm using Shea Moisture. We're starting on freshly washed hair. I've let this air dry a little bit because I have stuff to do. So yeah, I learned how to three strand twist by watching De La Soul, and I watch Only One Jess. So their tutorials really help. So we're gonna get some of this butter, rub it through. Wanna make sure your hair is nice and detangled. So the key is using three even pieces. So you have your three pieces. So we're gonna start off by braiding it at the root, that we pull it tightly and braid down. Okay, once you braid down, you have your three pieces. Okay, so you have your three pieces. So we're gonna take the pieces closest to your face, and then you're gonna wrap it, and it's gonna land in that finger over there. And then you're gonna take the other pieces closest to your face and pull it. So I'm gonna do that again. You're gonna wrap it and switch the other two pieces, if that makes sense. So wrap. Keep in mind, this is my first time doing this, so it's kind of hard to explain, but pull that piece as closest to your face. You always want to pull the piece as close to your face, and then switch the other two pieces. And of course, this is my first time, so I'm going to move very, very slowly. I hope I'm doing this right. And what I like about how three strand twists look is, to me, it seems to have more definition than a regular two strand twist. So always use the piece that's close to your face and pull it over. And then once you get to the end, you want to make sure that's nice and detangled. I'm going to apply a little bit more cream and twirl it around my fingers. You can also add a little bit of water to make sure it's locked in. But that's what my first three strand twist looks like. Well, that's a little crazy, but it works. And where it's bunched up in the middle, that's where the braid stopped. But it'll be fine. So again, we're gonna start off with the braid. Round it pretty tightly. Okay, got the braid. So remember, we have our three pieces. Let's separate it. Pieces close to your face, pull it over. And then you switch the other two pieces. I hope that makes sense. It's easier to watch it. So bring that over, switch those two pieces. Piece close to your face, bring it over. And you wanna try to keep it pretty snug. I'm new to this, I'm not true to this. So we go work with what we got. If you want a pro, go watch one of the other YouTubers and them. But this is my first time doing this. So, and I'm trying to keep it as tight as I can. And y'all, because I'm moving so slow, my dang old fingers is cramping. Okay. Pull it closer.
Thank you.
45 hours later, I am back. My fucking arms tired. My wrist cramped up. This is a lot of work, man. So what happens is I do it a little opposite when I'm on the right side of my face. So I grab the piece furthest away from my face and wrap it because it's easier. When I'm on the left side of my face, I grab the piece that's closest to my face. Do what's comfortable for you. And I try to make sure that I keep a good amount of tension. Okay, so this is what I mean by when I'm on my left side, I use the piece that's closest to my face. When I'm on my right side, I use the piece that's closest away. Whatever is comfortable for you. It's the next day, and I'm back. Shout out to Cantu for this bonnet. I found this in Target. It's super cute. It looks better than all my other little raggy ones I wore. So yeah, we are 100% dry. So I'm gonna take some oil. Okay. The moment we all have been waiting for. Time to take this down. So let's see what this hitting for. All right. All right. We got a little definition. Okay. This might not be too bad after all, y'all. I'm liking this. Okay, now all of our twists are out. So, we look a little fool right now. It's a little fool, but don't worry. We're about to rock rough and tough and stuff with our Afro puff because it's about to be popping once I unravel these. So, let's finish this takedown. This is the final look. If you love this, please let me know. I'm feeling this. I feel like, you know, a little shoo-wop-pop-pop-bow, like, you know. Sis is ready to go out, honey. I love this 3-strand twist out. This is the best that any twist out I have ever done. Anything I have done to my hair has looked thus far. I think I have a new staple style. The only thing I would change is if it had more volume. But with my hair, it grows over the next few days. If you try this, if my tutorial helped you, please let me know, because I am feeling myself. You know, a little Beyonce in there.
Myself, I'm feeling my change the game when that digital drop. Know where you was when that digital pop. I stopped the world. Male or female, it make no difference. I stopped the world. World stop. Carry on.
So if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.